This morning I used the hot pot to do some samples to work out which side was the tin side for the float. Under an hour, I can clearly see which is the tin side and which I need to use. That is so great.